Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Monday, SpaceX successfully launched their 12th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 12-7. The booster which launched this mission, B1076, then landed successfully for the 20th time on the drone ship A Shortfall of Gravitors. This week we can still hopefully expect to see a couple of Falcon missions launch. The next launch, the SpainSat NG-1 mission, is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 30th at 1:34 AM UTC, or today, Wednesday 29th at 8:34 PM EST. Then later in the day tomorrow we can hopefully expect to see a Starlink launch. The Starlink 11-4 mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 30th at 11:32 PM UTC or 6:32 PM EST. Heading to Boca Chica, work continues on the orbital pad B launch mount. More vaporizers were seen being installed at the tank farm. SpaceX recently lifted the chopsticks to be attached to the carriage system at the launch site. SpaceX also rigged up some straps to keep the chopsticks together as they lift them. There was a time-lapse video posted of the chopsticks being lifted and installed on the pad B tower. It says, after a year-long journey that started in Florida, the chopsticks for launch pad B at Starbase have reached their final destination. Here's a look at work going on for the pad B flame diverter. Of course, work is also continuing on the orbital pad A launch site. A barrel section for Starship 30 was seen moved into Mega Bay 2. As always, I have to say thanks to Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.